In this video we are going to talk about Dolores' garden, her orchids, and all the other things that are just generally growing around the place, which is making the place look lovely and green. As you can see, these orchids here have bloomed. This is the first time that Dolores has had these orchids on display, or actually had them flowering. She kept the orchids inside the old the Baudrigard aviary on shelves that I made up for June to winter months, and now she's transferred them out into a place where I guess that orchids would flower if there's staghorns around. There's a definite chance that hey, these things are going to grow too. So they are, and very healthy they are at the moment. Dolores looks after them like babies, and it's nice to see. And you can see that Dolores puts a lot of effort into her orchids, and you see them dotted throughout the place as you look at this film, and you see them where she has put them, and they all look healthy because she studies very hard on the internet to find out how to do them properly. And let's say this is the first year that she's had them going, and I think looking at the quality of the foliage and the flowers, that she's doing quite okay.
Thank you.
as you can see, the rest of the plants are doing very well all through the garden around the back.